morning. It's all about family time. Just a short trip north of Rhode Island is a family fun park that has been in business since 1902. Canobie Lake Park, for many, is not only a destination, but also a family tradition.
Canobie Lake!
It's called New England's best family value park.
Canobie Lake Park was established in 1902, originally as a botanical garden and pleasure resort. We were a trolley park. So the trolley companies, looking for people to pay to come out on the weekends and use the trolley services, built these little pleasure resorts at the far end of the trolley lines. I would say that with the popularity of the automobile and then the expansion of Route 93 all the way through Massachusetts up into New Hampshire, coming right by our backyard, that's really when the park took off. We've been in the same ownership and management since 1958 here at the park. So it's truly a labor of love and everyone who's put all their hard work into it.
If your family wants to have fun, then look no further than Canobie Lake Park.
We're absolutely a family entertainment facility here, whether it's roller coaster, whether it's kiddie rides or drop towers or just nice scenery on the lake cruise or through a steam engine ride. We have a nice mix of attractions that complements every member of the family that comes.
It's a place generations of families have come to.
People come and ride the Yankee Cannonball roller coaster as their very first time, and their parents rode it for their very first time, and their grandparents rode it for their very first time. So that family establishment and tradition is what we're all about.
And if you don't mind getting wet, Canobie Lake has a splash that'll deliver! And rides that every kid will love.
Untamed! Skater!
Untamed! Untamed!
It's close by Rhode Island, and the kids have a history here. We come every year. This is our big annual trip, and they absolutely love it. They love the rides. They love the water park. They love all of it, and it's a great, fun day for the family and all our friends.
If you're not into rides, Canobie Lake has you covered.
Live shows are something that we take very serious here at Canobie. We have, you know, just so if you don't want to go on a roller coaster or maybe a spinning ride is a little too much, we have indoor theater that runs shows all day, every day. Come the end of September here at Canobie Lake Park, we transition, and we transition in a fantastic way to Canobie Lake Park Scream Fest.
From ghosts to goblins, they're ready to make you scream.
We have many things for children to be able to do and families together. We have a petting zoo with all the goats and alpacas that they can interact with. And then come nighttime, we transition into all of our haunted houses opening up, our walk-around characters. So people ask, you know, is it still a family-friendly facility? Absolutely. But if you go in anywhere near those haunted houses, then you're going to be in for a treat.
And from one Rhode Islander to another, it's definitely worth the trip.
This was a 90-minute ride. It was as easy as can be. We didn't come across any traffic or anything. As a matter of fact, we played some games in the car on the way here, and the kid says, I can't believe we're already here.
And it's a great park. The splash at the end of that thing. You know, looking at the video, you see it and go, okay, everybody gets wet.
Right.
No, you have no idea. People were standing at the end, and the thing comes down and the water comes up, and even I was like, oh my God. It's like a tidal wave coming over everybody. It's crazy. It's a great park.
I haven't been there in years. It's so nice there.
Really, really nice.
Easy to get to.
And as you said, it really is an easy trip, so don't panic if you live in Rhode Island to get to Salem, New Hampshire. And great for everyone in the family. Scream Fest begins on September 27th and runs through November 1st. For more information about Canobie Lake, just head to our website. It's the Roadshow page, WPRI.com.